a disaster, but that's okay.
There was so much buildup for the Horsemen to be back together.
Well, tonight is a night you will never forget. It'll be the reunification of the legendary Four Horsemen.
And here's the original crew, right? Except with a gap. And they're gonna lay out who the new guy, who the guy is. And you're thinking Tully, or you're thinking Barry Windham.
The newest member of the Four Horsemen is legitimately one of those kid-stealing, wheeling-dealing, limousine-riding, jet-flying son of a gun that girls have kissed y'all and made you cry. I'm talking about none other than styling and profiling pretty Paul Roma. Come on out here, Paul. Hey, does he not fit the demographic? Keep screaming, girls. Don't be ashamed of it. Paul, welcome, brother, to the Horsemen.
The job guy from the WWE? Like, what? Like, he didn't fit at all. You know, Andy was about that tall.
So all of a sudden, the guys on the third match here is on a main event with us down there. It just made us look bad.
Rick wishes he could have been me, but he couldn't. He's older, wasn't as good looking, didn't have the body.
God, I don't know whose idea that was, but Paul Roma, you know, I mean, he's just not Horseman material.
We were short on help, and that's what it amounted to.
Did I fit as a Horseman? No. Hell, I admit that. Did I bring something else to the table? Absolutely. I brought a great physique, class, controversy.
The Horsemen, woo, are reunited again.
I have to tell you, that was probably the weakest initial outing of the group of all time.
I mean, that whole Horseman thing, you know, Flair and Anderson, it was an ego trip. You know, you have the Pillsbury Doughboy, Arn Anderson. You have 97-year-old Ric Flair. They're riding this drug that they didn't want to come down off of.
Paul Roma was nothing more than a glorified gym rat.
Once again, it was the Four Horsemen tainted.
I didn't go out and drink and party and, you know, act a fool or jump on a table, pull my pants down and dance. I didn't do that, Rick. Okay, so I don't fit.
It was just suits that didn't know anything about our business interjecting guys that they thought had something into that group to try to give them instant credibility.
Paul Roma could put that on his resume for life. I was a Four Horseman.
Was I a Horseman? Yes. Some people said great. Other people said, you know, not so great. It is what it is. You can't change that now.
When they break open the time capsule 1,000 years from now and they go Flair, Anderson, Tully Blanchard, Dillon, do you think they're going to go dot, 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 Paul Roma?